Not at all? Okay. Yeah, I don't know how they packaged PSP games. I'd be surprised if there's just a text file or some similar easy to access thing in a PSP ISO, but who knows? That's unfortunate time loss, but... Hmm.